On this Sinumerik A40D, so we're gonna see how to copy the part program into a USB memory. So we need to go to menu select, program manager, here select NC, and what you can do is to toggle or select the whole folder. In this case, we're gonna select part program and only sub program, and it's gonna copy HC1, NC1. We're gonna copy those and change to USB and paste it. And you have SP and MPF, okay?